this video, we're going to show you how to find the intersection of two functions graphically. We're using the Casio fx-CG50 Prizm and the TI84 Plus Color Edition. Notice entry of the functions are very similar, with the main difference being where the variable button is located. On the Casio, you use execute to set values, and on the TI, you use enter. Another difference is where you graph. On the Casio, you will choose F6 to draw, and on the TI, graph. They're both in the top right corner. Once you see the visual and you want to do calculations, you're going to hit Shift F5 or second trace. In the TI, you must leave the visual to find functionality and commands. In the Casio, all functionality stays on the screen with the visual. Another difference is that on the Casio, you are able to use the execute button to set the intersections and see them on the screen. On the TI, you must choose and guess every time and remember the intersections since you can't lock them. We hope you've enjoyed this comparison of the Casio CG50 Prizm graphing calculator and the TI84 Plus CE graphing calculator.